You know, I was lucky enough to play and coach for Coach Ferentz at Iowa. Put me in the DB room my first year as a GA, coaching corners and helping say, I helped, trust me. I was like more of a ball guy than a coach. And Coach Parker, the D coordinator there now, and longtime Coach Phil Parker now, but Norm Parker back then, those guys took an O-line guy that just knew football was important to him, and they coached me. So those are the kind of guys through your career you want to learn to hang your hat on. But I learned a lot, and then Joe Philbin ultimately taught me, you build your run game to attack a defensive coverage because you have to understand there's going to be a seven-man box, whether you get Oki or you get four down, an odd front, even an over. There's seven guys always going to be in that box if you're in 21 personnel. It's how are they going to get the eighth guy there? Are they going to play two low safeties and try and call it nine on defense? Are they going to cut the corners and play some type of two to get nine guys in the box and let the ends pinch? Are they going to roll to a single high coverage, some type of three or one, to get a hard safety down so fits are really clean? Those are the things you got to understand before you just want to draw plays up in the dirt, hit pause on one picture on the video, and go, all right, here's what we're going to game plan. Because you have to have a feel of how they answer personnel groups, how they answer different formations that we'll throw at them, because we have ways to keep them on their toes too and force some base calls. So you go in, like I said, too high, a cover four, team cover two, pretty clear here. And these are things that's like a checklist. You turn the tape on a Saturday morning or a Sunday when you start game planning. Okay, one high or two high? Two high. Is it going to be safety fits in quarters? Is it going to be corner fits in two? Well, then I got to account for those guys in all my blocking schemes. If they're going to roll safeties, how are they rolling them? To the tight end? To the offset back if I'm a gun team? Are they going to roll them to the field? Is it a field or a front formation defense? You can't just jump right into game planning. You got to take 2-3 hours and just flip through games. Get a feel for that defensive coordinator. How does he want to help the box? Because you better be able to run it versus base defense or you're going to be in trouble. So you got to, where are they going to get their help from? So I know their base answer. Where's the help coming in for their second answer?